pull-ups with lower body assistance and range holds. You want to start by making sure that the pull-up bar is at a height that you can grab it with your feet staying on the floor. Grab the bar, positioning your hands outside of your shoulders, knuckles up towards the ceiling. Take an exhale, dropping your ribs, tensioning your core, squeeze your glutes. Keeping your arms straight, I'm going to drive my scapulas down towards the floor, and I'm going to hold this end range position as prescribed.